Water, not only a source of life, but also a clean energy supplier. The Center Smart Materials of the Fraunhofer Institute for Silicate Research in Würzburg has developed a smart system to generate electricity from water power using novel elastomer generators. Installation is simple, only a little assembly work is required. The design is flood tolerant and fish friendly. The process also works in smaller streams and does not require major construction. It uses the so-called Venturi effect. When water flows through a constricted pipe, negative pressure is created. This negative pressure expands elastomer foils that are connected to the Venturi pipe. A self-controlling valve ensures regular pressure equalization to make the generator foils ready for a new cycle. The valve needs no electricity, is absolutely wear-free, and automatically adjusts itself according to the flow rate of the water. The electronic control is self-sufficient and requires no external power supply. Elastomer generators convert mechanical energy into electrical energy during tensioning and relaxing of the dielectric elastomer films. Depending on the operating conditions and desired performance, softer or harder materials are used. The elastomer films are manufactured in a pilot plant in the clean room of the ISC and provided with highly elastic surface electrodes. At Fraunhofer ISC Smart Materials Center, the films undergo extensive testing to investigate their behavior in use. How much current is generated depending on material properties, climatic conditions and excitation, and how long the films last in continuous operation. For this purpose, special test facilities have been designed and built to test continuous loads of 10 million cycles under high strain and high electrical voltages. For an outdoor test, the researchers from the Fraunhofer ISC went to the upper reaches of the Franconian River Wern. The Venturi tubes for generating the vacuum were connected to an existing wear, and the mobile generator module was set up next to it in the field. Authorities, politicians and the press were on site to see for themselves how environmentally friendly, silent and fish-friendly the new elastomer generators are.